The next Peabody goes to Dexter. This masterful psychological thriller is a complex, ambiguous, and often disturbing meditation on morality.
Lundy's bees are buzzing. Something's agitated the hive.
My money's on Connolly down in Fox.
Weird.
Looks like much ado about something in there.
Lundy's got a suspect for the Bay Harbor Butcher, and bro, it's one of us here.
That's disturbing.
We're not sure that Lundy's pegged someone, but if he has, it sure as hell isn't one of my people.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I confirmed it myself last night. Everything points to someone in this house.
Who in this house?
I don't know, but something must have broke this morning because Lundy shoved us PD out of the task force, brought more feds in.
What about luring the narcotics?
Or it could be that murderous Morgan and blood spatter. Maybe I was being watched this morning. Would they be doing more than watching if they had proof?
Accepting is executive producer Sara Colleton.
Well, it is enormously gratifying for all of us on Dexter for you to have recognized our show. Dexter, we hope, works on many levels, but for those of us who are involved in the show every week, what keeps us involved is that we look at it as a chance every week to explore, through Dexter's decidedly dark and distorted prism, to explore an examined life. Because as Dexter struggles to examine, you know, how to cope with, how to observe, how to fake human behavior, it forces the audience to engage in a dialect with him, and it forces them to examine their own behavior, and an unlikely bond forms between them. And for that, and for the character of Dexter, we owe a great deal of thanks to Jeffrey Lindsay, who is the author of the series, the book series that the series is based on, standing right behind me. And I also want to give a very special thank you to John Goldwyn, who is my partner. John and I have been together on this from the very beginning, and we are the only two who know where all of Dexter's bodies are buried. And also, we want to give a very special thank you to our partner, Clyde Phillips, who we are so grateful to him for what he does every day and everything he does on this show. And also, obviously, to Michael C. Hall, whose finely calibrated performance astonishes us every week. And that now we come to thanking Showtime. And they have been our partners in the most genuine sense of that word. To Matt Blank, who has been a champion of this show from the very beginning. To Gary Levine, who I always think of as our very sage rabbi. To Perlina Ibokwe, and I often wonder where we would be without Perlina, because she has been the soul of this show for us. And a very special thank you to Bob Greenblatt, because without Bob, there would be no Dexter. And a simple thank you does not measure our gratitude to him. And we thank the Peabody Committee for this award. Thank you.